And yo, what is up, guys? It is FSQS, and Optimus has something to say for the start of this video. Optimus?
He's suicidal.
I am suicidal.
Is your name Optimus? Lucifer? No!
Sorry.
Optimus?
I felt like...
Hey!
I needed to just tell him.
Optimus?
Yes?
What were you gonna say?
I am suicidal.
Okay, anyways, this video is going downhill very quickly. Alright! You guys need the joy.
We're playing the...
Has been counting. You left us?!
Yeah.
Yeah.
You just said you were gonna join!
And I'm dying.
We left the mission for nothing!
Worth it!
I told you! I told you, he should have stayed in there, but oh no, he decided to leave.
No, they're gonna leave and they're gonna join us now.
No, I just wasted a relic on this.
We will murder your family!
Do it. I don't care.
Oh, that is, wow. Okay, never mind then. That's just mean.
Dang.
They're gonna watch this video and then this they're gonna be like, Lucifer, is there anything you wanna tell us?
They don't know me.
Oh, that's right.
They will.
You're homeless.
Yes,
I'm. Alright, you know what? Forget you guys.
Street.
After me and Optimus do this dumb mission, we'll join you. Yeah. Optimus,
we're almost done.
Okay. Start the match.
We're almost done, guys.
Oh, I got locked in the broom.
What do you mean you're almost done? We're starting a match.
We're starting a match. You're too late.
Well, I'm like.
Is it too
almost
late now to say sorry? Yes.
No, it's too late.
Yeah, it is too late. That's
it's
why I said
late
yes.
To apologize.
Get my son
Lucifer
out of your foot.
Is a meanie face.
You just butchered that song, and I hate you for it.
Who the heck is this? Shamoy Albo. Sounds like a
Shamoy.
Sounds like a really cool band name, a cover for a song.
Shamoy.
Yo, you guys hear of that new boy band, Shamoy Albo? Oh my god, yes, I love Shamoy Albo.
FSQS.
Oh, yeah, they made the fruit bars.
Did I just fly
that's
through
the
middle
the best
of the
song
ship?
Fruit bars?
Fruit bar.
Yeah, you haven't heard it?
It's actually not fruit bars, it's actually a granola bars, a joy.
Oh yeah, that's right. That's great.
Did you ever disrespect the granola bars? Hey Optimus, guess what, bye.
Top 10,000. Obviously.
I'm sorry, did I leave you?
One of the best, one of the best songs.
Wait. Did you already go downstairs already?
No.
Or upstairs, I mean.
I gotta make it to the place.
I'm going to A.
I have no idea where it's
Wait,
at.
Are you guys done with the mission? There are three data
vaults and three currency.
Yeah, I just actually, can't find a distraction.
Okay, well, tell me when you guys are done.
Second
off, confused.
We are done. Alarms
reset. Alright, I'm sorry, Optimus.
Hey! What the?
Everybody in the comment section put hashtag raging. So everybody knows that we have
just
a
like,
rager on the FSQS team.
Hey, do you have Bolt Prime?
Shamoy
no.
Albo followed me! Shamoy Albo followed me! Who's this weirdo, bro? Get out of here! You're
a
level
God.
30 mag, bro, you're so weak. Alright, let me invite
level
you. He's a mastery rank 3, but has a mag.
That takes some skill, my friend.
That takes some skill,
let me tell you.
Why aren't you accepting invitations?
You?
It says
I
can't deliver it to you. No, Terizzi, it says it won't. You're not accepting invitations.
I'm not getting any.
Because it says you. It says you're not taking any.
Illusion.
That was,
I'll join you.
Who the
Try
heck is
it now.
Lucifer?
No, it's all good. I'll join
Lucifer,
you.
Huh?
Put it on public.
Okay. Lucifer, If you lag or hijack my PS4, Lucifer, my friend, for you.
It's not me, it's Terizzi.
Sure.
Yes, take an hour to join the dang lobby!
I'm trying! It's not letting me!
Not you! Finally, bro.
Sorry.
Oh.
That was just crying right there.
Can we finally get into a match? My tentacle is getting, like, kind of wiggly. He senses a presence.
Somebody choose something, then.
I'll choose something. I got you! No, I choose something. I choose something. Fuck you.
No one likes Jesus, Obos.
No! Decline. No one's gonna do it.
No. Please.
I didn't actually mean to leave.
Let's do a better mission.
I didn't actually mean to leave.
Please.
I'm alive.
No! No!
Please.
God help me.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Are you serious,
bro? Oh god.
Bro?
I'm
so done with you!
I
join the lobby. Oh yeah, yay, you're not accepting invitations. Join the lobby.
I have it on public.
Yes.
Someone invite Terizzi.
Forget you, okay? I'm gonna send you a lot of friend requests.
No!
Yeah. It says
sending you a lot of.
Yeah.
Don't put it up there.
Oh, Jesus.
No!
Oh my god, come on! I just wouldn't.
Oh my god, Terizzi, join already. We can't do this without you. Terizzi, join.
We can't do this without you. Yes! No. Face the consequences.
I know!
Nice.
What do you mean I left the squad?
Everything's falling apart! Jesus.
I feel like Terizzi should invite us all.
Yeah, how about you invite us? Because it's not letting me invite you, because you're not
like
accepting anything.
Because
like,
I'm stuck with a lunatic who doesn't want to do a mission, okay?
Shut your mouth. No one's going to do... You're putting up a mission that you can do on your own.
Nobody wants to do Mercury, okay?
It's a mission that you do at the beginning of the game.
What?
No, it's not.
I love how this video is just sitting in the lobby arguing.
Let's all.
Oh my god, join the match!
Just putting.
Not you! Oh, there we go. I'm in. Alright, you guys can join me.
Can somebody join me? Can somebody invite me? Can somebody invite me?
Someone has to join me. I don't know his name.
His name is Hootrood.
That's a good idea. We should play Distology.
No! Get that out! I'm not going against Captain. I'm not going against Captain Borg again. No!
We're not going through this whole thing all over again.
No!
Get that off my screen!
Oh my god!
I'm not going back to Germany.
Jesus!
World War II is over already.
World War II is over already.
Deal with it.
Somebody choose a mission before I do.
I'm trying to, but it won't let me select it. There we go.
Well, I choose the mission already. Ha ha ha. Wait, what?
Yo.
Who keeps Jesus up?
Jesus. Hey, it's working.
Oh my god! Start the mission! We haven't done anything for the last 5 minutes!
This whole video is us just sitting in the lobby arguing.
That's exactly what it's gonna be. Just us sitting here doing nothing. I'll see you guys in just a second till we can finally vote on something. All right, guys, we're back. We finally agreed. No yelling, no nothing, no joking around, nothing. We just randomly voted on it. Uh huh. We all compromised and went to it, and we didn't yell or argue. Yep. Now we're doing it. Mm-hmm. Wait.
So I think my game froze.
Alright, it says you're in the lobby.
I know, but I'm like, I can't move anything.
Oh, yay, my game is glitched. I'm now following.
Problem.
What the?
I'm not falling off the side of the map. Yay, okay, good. You know what?
Just happened?
I can't even pause the game!
I can't.
Oh, there we go.
What do you mean you can't pause?
My I paused froze. And it was glitching out. Alright, you know what? Froze. You know what? I'm done with you guys. I left.
My game froze.
You know
I think
what?
It's
I'll be back, guys.
Lucifer wouldn't.
Alright, guys, we finally got into a match for like the 80th time, yelling and arguing. Just kidding. We did none of that. We all compromised very well. We were all subtle, right, guys?
We were very behaved like grown up people.
We were behaved like we were gonna get a brand new. Yes, we did not hit each other or slit each other's wrists, Optimus.
We
right.
We behaved like civilized
people.
And
I have never
our
killed
position
you.
Has been compromised.
That's scary.
Hi. Oh yes,
I got it. What? I said I didn't.
So before
Wave
we go, does anyone
one.
Need to go use the bathroom?
Yes.
Okay, too bad.
No.
Except
just
I don't
go
know
into
how to get out of
just,
my
just
suit.
Go just go into your suit. It's all good. You'll clean it out. You'll clean it out eventually. It'll eventually evaporate. Your heat and man sweat will make it evaporate.
This is all over the
well, I mean
this is all over the chair and his mom looks like what did I tell you about?
Wait, what sword do you have, Tarazi?
It's Galatine.
Ah, Galatine.
The Galatine just
Yes. Yeah.
Like, pick weapons for some reason.
It's an easy sword to get!
It's not an easy sword when I'm an Excalibur, okay?
Optimus,
you're still Excalibur.
I got it as an Excalibur.
Yeah, wait, yeah, he hasn't even gotten a new warframe. Yeah, he's Capra. Played this game for about 2 months now. He hasn't even gotten a new warframe. Optimus.
Oh my god, we got
Rhino.
Get you a good warframe.
Yeah, we need to get you.
We're even
gonna
get you Rhino.
Yeah, he's supposedly going for Rhino. Optimus, I feel so bad for you. Whoever
Rhino's
you get.
Not
There's
even
only
that
22
hard.
Hours left.
All you do a boss mission over and over again.
Yeah, it's easy. You just go against Captain Boar and get yourself Trinity. I mean, she's good. She might be a little bit squishy, but she's a good support
Seriously,
role.
You go against Captain Boar and get who?
Go against Krill and Boar, and you can get yourself Trinity.
Oh, yeah.
Trinity might be a little bit squishy, but she's still really good.
I don't want Trinity.
It's actually just Trinity, not Trinity.
It's a good team
Trinity.
Thing.
Yeah, you can support us and support yourself.
No,
finally
no,
make yourself
no.
cooler.
You know, you can even be the third wheel.
Yeah.
I almost got lucky there.
I don't know about you guys, but instead of evacuating at wave 5, I want to do this like up to wave 20 if you guys are up for it.
We can try.
I'm up for it.
I did this
done
this
stuff
morning.
Like this all over the time.
If you had your actual good stuff.
Is he literally moving fast with the freaking Galatine as a Frost Warframe?
Dude, yeah. I move fast and I have the Galatine.
I leveled up my speed so much.
Yeah, but you're Ash Prime. It's like.
Just
that's
wait till I'm
do.
Volt Prime. Oh, that's gonna be so fast.
I should have critted my what my rush.
Go.
Wait until I get Necros Prime. I'll be flying. Just kidding. Probably not.
Yeah, you'll probably just be walking very slowly with a gigantic sickle.
Necros Prime is okay.
Yeah, he's
it
okay.
It wouldn't be the first Prime I can necessarily.
It's my first Prime.
Yeah. Like, if anything, if I wanted to choose the first Prime I have, honestly, I know Prime.
Yeah, probably.
There's no way I'm getting that.
I met Lucifer. I still remember the mission that I met Lucifer on. I met him on an exterminate on Phobos.
Yeah.
And then you killed him.
I didn't kill him. I wish I could.
It's
I mean,
so laggy.
It's only laggy because you have your.
You know one thing.
You.
Oh.
I'm just. Oh, I fell off the map somehow. Shut your mouth, Pop.
No.
What'd you say to me?
I wonder
no.
how far this way can I go.
Excuse me.
No.
Guys, I'm in
you
the
wait till
exact
we get
same
home.
Place I was yesterday. I mean,
no.
a few seconds ago.
You're gonna wish that
man.
Mommy wasn't on vacation.
Oh dang, that was
not
that.
Like that. Not like that. Don't
no,
don't
you
even
freaking
try.
Hipper-
don't,
okay,
don't even
wrong
try.
With
don't
spread.
Don't.
Where is he?
Don't.
Where is he? Where is Lucifer? Where is he? Where is he?
Shuriken! Flying everywhere, because that's a cool ability.
I got it, guys, don't worry.
I'm gonna have Loki by tomorrow, and then I'm gonna have, what's his name? Volt Prime by Friday.
I'm gonna have Necros by tomorrow.
You know, one of these days, I feel like I'm gonna get into a party with, like, everyone has a skill. And we're just gonna
Lucifer.
Be exhausted, Blade.
What?
Quit taking on a kill!
I have a turret, what do you expect me to do?
You know what? You know what? Come here. Forget this turret.
Ooh,
okay.
You're gonna get
forget
punished.
This turret. Get off the turret.
No, it's fine.
Yeah.
Ooh, you're gonna get punished.
Who, me?
No, yeah, whoever Optimus is saying, you know what, Lucifer, get over it. Yeah, it was Lucifer. Lucifer, you're gonna get over it.
Blame.
Oh, look at all the ancient infested. Oh, never mind, I killed them all.
Most of them. I just saw that one ancient infested just go flying. Anybody else want the turret?
We gonna do. Come on, Terizzi, let's go. Or continue fighting.
No, you're okay, Terizzi.
I'll do it.
Terizzi.
Oh yeah.
Hold up, guys. I know this.
Yeah,
I know this seems
back.
Really bad, but
time.
I need to take a few pictures with my camera. I need.
But
I won't
why
be
do you
fighting
need to take
soon.
Pictures?
I'm gonna be taking pictures. I'm taking pictures. I'm scanning everything.
Oh, okay.
Scanning down your.
I just have to.
What?
Yes. Hold up. I'm gonna scan.
Only. All right. Anyways,
yeah,
before Optimus.
One more time. Crouch.
Slowly, nicely interrupt. What was I gonna say? Hey, I'm not an enemy. I'm not an infested. I might have an infested on the side of my neck. Because
I can't hear you over the sound of my microphone.
Rip him up.
Yeah.
Turrets are fun.
I know, right? They're so fun. Mm-hmm.
Nice. Oh yeah. Put them on their own fun.
My sakes!
By the way, anyone who's trying to get Volt Prime, besides Terizzi, because we're probably gonna get it. You guys might have trouble getting Volt Prime. He's been vaulted already.
Well, I have a relic that has him on it.
And to everyone who's watching this video, he's vaulted, guys. If you have him, sell him for 300, 200 flat. He's rare now.
You can keep him.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm not gonna sell him.
The guy who's
like one of the best.
Guys,
he's one of the best
I'll sell
Prime Warframes.
1,000 million.
Actually, a guy was asking, a guy was trying to sell a,
it's a number
the,
if you believe it.
Someone was trying to sell an Adonine, Auric sculpture for 3,500 plat. Yes, a sculpture that you can get in the Auric and Derelict missions. Yes, the ones that you can find almost anywhere for 3,500 plat, yes.
3,500
plat, yes.
Dang it, why did you put up your frost bubble? Now I can't shoot the guys over there.
Yeah, you have to literally get inside now.
Yeah, thanks a lot, dude. Now my turn.
I thought.
Hey, it's fine. He's trying to protect us.
Hold up. I got an idea.
Are you gonna try making one over there? No, you just made two. That's all you did.
Hold up. I can fix this.
It's fine. Just let enemies attack.
I can fix
this.
Let me fix this. Let me be important, like.
You're already important enough to us. Hey, Tigress is level 30 maxed out. Yay!
Good for you.
No, not good for me. Because I use my Auric and Catalast on it.
Why?
Because now I get double the amount. That's why it does over 1,000 damage. Because once I double it,
I thought
it,
you
I was
were
going to
put
so
that
much.
On Ash.
No,
Prime.
You can't. It has to be an Auric and reactors go on. Auric and reactors go on Warframes. And, oh my god, how many bubbles did you make?
A few.
There's four bubbles on the map. They don't even look like bubbles, they look like odd clay models made from a 3-year-old.
Like balls, dude.
Right?
I don't know why. Just these two right here that I'm standing in the.
Plus 25% combo use on the slash. That's pretty good.
What's with the bubble?
I don't know what is
with the bubble.
What's not with
the bubble?
Right?
I was blowing gum.
How the hell do you blow gum?
I'm gonna go to wave 15. Okay. I forgot.
You're
I did round
here.
15. I did wave 20
there's
today, and
named,
that was hard.
There's a dude named Gum. I was.
Okay, spicy lemon.
Ha!
Has anyone heard of a spicy lemon?
No, have you ever heard of the term be quiet and try to get killed? That's pretty cool too. Hey, Optimus is now trying out my new way of not. Oh my god, there he goes. 50 shades of gray again, using its rope. Using its rope and trying to pull me towards it again. Yes.
I hate it when they do that.
Yeah, they're just trying to make the new 50 Shades of Gray movie.
Get off the turret!
They're using the ropes.
Who
is that?
Hey, what up, Morris?
Okay, that was cringy.
It's always cringy when you're here, Luigi.
Hey!
Something?
You know me so well. Oh my god, I shot so many shurikens out of my hands. Which I feel like is highly possible.
No.
Oh, Lucifer, I plan once my form is done, I'm making the Nikana. And then I'm gonna make Dragon Nikana.
How do you make the Dragon
Nikana? You have to have a Nikana.
Yeah, he was online a few minutes ago.
I got you.
I will protect you. Turret power.
Yeah. You're actually protecting me pretty well. Except that I lost all my shield.
Yeah, everything got deleted.
Oh, that's why. It's not letting me revive you. No! 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 Oh, I revived you. Somehow I went down.
I got you.
Hey.
Hey, guys, I'll get him. You can keep fighting.
I will help you.
Okay.
Friends till the end. You guys are truly.
No, I just did that because you have the strongest weapon here.
Oh.
It's not because we're friends.
Huh? Oh, White, what did I do? What did I do?
Destroy it.
I was not here. I was not there. I was nowhere near there.
Optimus was using the gun, but he didn't even protect us. Okay,
I did so protect you. I don't know what you're talking about. I killed
like
the enemy so you guys can give me my...
You didn't kill anything, Optimus.
Yeah, you just sat there and watched us die.
Yes, I did.
I'm sorry, guys. I tried.
And got so far.
In the end, it doesn't even matter.
I blah da da. I forgot
the
word. Because this song is 20 years old, I think.
It's still a good song, though.
Oh, yeah, of course. Linkin Park, baby. In my soul and in my heart.
Yeah.
My soul and in my heart.
Linkin
okay,
Park.
This turret isn't doing anything anymore. Shotgun time.
That's gonna be a new turret. Right. Everyone's just gonna go around the school yelling out Linkin Park in my heart. Linkin Park is in my soul and in my heart. You know what? I'm sorry, guys, but I'm extracting after this. I'm not doing this anymore.
Why? Don't be a baby.
That's fine.
Excuse me? What'd you say? I dare you to say it again.
Jesus.
Don't be a baby.
Okay, that's it. We're going to wave 40.
All right.
I have a squid on my face.
Did you use reverse psychology?
It's gone. Okay.
Did I use what or not, huh?
Reverse psychology?
I don't know what that is. I'm sorry.
I was just trying to mess
with you. He's lying. If you don't know what that is, you probably didn't go to school.
It's a type of vegetable.
Thank you.
Oh, sweet. Oh, I must have eaten reverse psychology before
then. I don't
know
what reverse psychology is, but I know what reverse psychology is.
Psycho what?
I'm done.
Psychology? When you get on a bicycle backwards.
Optimus, can you see?
Go away!
Optimus, you're doing a really good job.
Go away!
Optimus, just keep shooting. You're really good.
Go away! Fine. Fine, I'm leaving.
Alright, here you go. I'll let you man. I'll let you gun it now.
You're welcome.
Oh, that's disgusting.
What is?
He just put something on my face.
You
Optimus,
it,
I might have walked through you a few times and you might get the infested thing on your neck. I'm sorry, but I might have given you my disease.
Hey, can you give me
I might have given
you want my diseases?
Yes. I don't want your diseases.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Just give it to you on your own.
Wait, stand inside of me.
That sound is so weird.
Okay,
everybody dies.
Now you got my diseases. In 24 hours, you'll get my disease.
And he's not lying.
24 hours.
Yeah, it actually, in order to get the infested charger on your neck, in order to get the infested charger, once someone walked
through you,
it was an accident. If someone walked through you or you walk through someone who has it,
it
takes 24 hours for it to actually set in on you.
I'm trying to get Oberon. I need it.
Endor!
Endor! Okay, then you need to be.
What'd you say, Optimus?
Yeah. I was
Hot Rod,
say.
There's a turret over here.
I know. I'm trying to go to it before I get killed.
Optimus, just forget it. You're gonna
die. It's broken, though, so be careful.
Illusions,
the shuriken's
Dominic,
over.
Leave me alone.
Hey,
go
you
away.
Said my name on a video. Nobody rewind the video back to 5 seconds ago, please.
His name is Dominic, everybody.
Hey!
Yeah.
Hey!
Actually, his name is Sean.
Yeah,
Sean.
My name is Sean Jimenez.
Your name is not Sean Jimenez.
I said Jimenez.
It's close enough.
No, it isn't. Fine, my name is Sean Larry.
Close enough. Sean Larry?
Yes.
Sean.
By the way, that's just my first name. My full name is Sean Larry Dupe.
Sean Larry what now?
Sean Larry Dupe. Sean Larry is my first name.
And then Dupe is your last name.
Dupe! With a P, not an F. Not
Doofenshmirtz.
Whatever his name is. Just Dupe.
Doofenshmirtz Evil Incorporated.
Doofenshmirtz. Hey, there's another Eximus. Go ahead and get...
Where's he at? Oh, I found him. Okay, I got him.
He's right here.
Yeah. Quit killing my guys!
No, I'll kill your guys if I want to.
No, I'm
Endor!
I'm more of a man than you. I've seen every horror movie out there. Endor. Especially Don't Breathe, which was really stupid.
Endor. You sound like the same on himself.
Don't Breathe was the most retarded horror movie I've ever seen.
Whoa!
Oh, there's a blind man who can kill people by sensing their presence. So cool, right? I had more fun watching the original Exorcist. And that's like a 1980 film.
Is guys,
it just me or is
Illusions
acting crazy?
Is it just me or are there a lot of guys by the cryopod?
Oh,
is this just me or does Optimus need to stop talking crap about me and actually get to work?
I'm not talking crap about you. I didn't
say
anything about you. I did not!
Is it just me or is Optimus ugly?
It's just me or Lucifer needs to shut up and start killing people before I die.
Is it just me or
do
you guys need to stop fighting about who looks better because
you
both are actually really
ugly
and I'm the most beautiful one here?
I wouldn't start talking
because
I used the turret and took all your kills before you can give it to
them. But I'm doing pretty good.
How about you guys stop? How about you guys stop arguing on who's cooler, better, or good looking because I kind of outnumber you guys on both of those. So yeah, just be quiet.
Well, between me and Hot Rod, I'm better.
No, man. I'm pretty.
I'm pretty.
There's an Eximus, guys, watch out.
A girl looks at me and doesn't want to blow up, so...
I'll get you, Turizzi.
When people look at me, they say, ooh, I want that Volt Prime. That's how cool.
You don't have Volt Prime.
That's all they say.
Well...
I bet you he's going to say not yet. I bet you he's going to say not
he's
yet.
He's going to. Yeah,
not right now, I don't.
This is our last stand, guys. Alright, there's an Eximus.
Actually, no, it isn't. We have two last
stands.
Oh yeah.
Before where's we all die.
See, I told you, I didn't say not yet, I said not right now. It's two different things.
After
this, I want you to let me die, so then I'll be able
to get
some energy back. Right,
I think the coolest part of this video was the very beginning.
When we were all yelling at each
other. Oh yeah, when all
and there's off. there's so much that they didn't even get to hear or see because I had to cut the video.
Guys, now you can help me with the Zeximus because he's like super strong.
Oh, now you.
Oh, I got
help,
you.
Huh?
1,000.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
I walked up to him. First bullet just whoops him out. Oh yes.
I got some energy. Round starts.
We're literally
start
at wave 14.
Hot Rod, you have so much health.
I'm just gonna use Avalon.
That was
Lucifer,
sarcastic, right?
Lucifer
yeah,
just said,
sarcastic.
Oh my god, this X-Men is so hard. I just come up.
My god, I have 65.
It's not that hard, honestly. Like, that X-Men was
hard.
Pretty hard.
Exactly, yeah. Did you really just make three bubbles? You know how hard it is to actually gonna be like to shoot most of the
How
enemies?
Am I supposed to shoot somebody when they're not in a bubble, huh?
Yeah, exactly. You just like kind of screwed us over.
Hey, sometimes he has random spasm attacks and he just happens to press R1 and circle at the same time.
That's and funny illusion. That's not what happens.
Yeah, sometimes you just have random spasm attacks like, oh, R1 and circle. Happens to everybody.
Hold up.
Notice on my screen will never say anything else except shotgun ammo picked up or like credits picked up because you guys keep walking over a bunch of dead bodies.
Run away. Just make sure they don't get to the pod. Make sure they don't get to the pod.
Oh yeah, Optimus, you're doing so much work.
I gotta jump and run.
Optimus, love the work you're doing.
I hide. Alright, I got health back.
There's so many!
Die, dude.
We have to do one more wave.
Check this out.
This never
happened
before.
Wait, you're gonna do another bubble? What's this guy doing?
Don't do it.
No, I'll die.
Don't do it.
I swear to God, you push me back one more time! Stop!
I don't have the energy to.
I have a way to fix this.
Stop.
Maybe not. Hold on.
Hold up, guys. Yeah. It might be dumb, but I have an idea.
I swear to God, you push me back one more time!
Yeah, okay. I brought someone here.
We're at wave 15. Oh my god, I'm at 33 health. I feel sick.
Hey, it's a Spectre. Is that it? Wait, is that a Cosmic Spectre?
That's my backup. That.
Wait, where did that guy come from?
He's been in here the whole time.
Tell me.
He's my backup.
Oh, wait, does that mean he heard my very manly scream?
Yes.
Yes.
That is the most manly scream you guys will ever hear in your life.
Now you will forever be loved.
I'm gonna be known as the YouTuber who just sits there every Warframe match he gets into just screaming straight.
And he's gonna be using his shotgun. But what makes it past his container?
No! 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 Die, please die!
I'm extracting after this! I'm extracting!
Everybody.
Extracting!
There's so many!
Oh my god, there's so many! No!
Shurikens! 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 Shurikens!
Jesus!
There's a guy staying in the air!
Oh my god, I can't!
There's explosions everywhere! Lucifer! What are you doing?!
I'm killing them with the turret.
Oh, okay, I see you.
Yeah.
I like how. Wait, can we just recap on how fast this all just escalated from like us just talking to all of us screaming panically and
I died, wow.
I got you!
It's like, yeah, I really like how pineapple. Everything's dying!
I really love how pineapple is the world's best.
Alright, I almost got the X-Men. Hold on. Got him. Alright.
Oh, there's
down.
Not that many enemies left, actually. Enemies.
Okay,
yes, ma'am.
Okay, I got. Ah, Jesus, I got. A little bit.
Oh my god, oh my god.
You guys wanna do another five waves?
I am leaving. I am leaving.
Lucifer,
you are crazy. I am leaving.
Get back.
I'll do it.
Get back. Get back.
I'm not doing it.
I'm not doing that. Hey, but we got 30 something thousand.
Same. Hey, my galantine maxed out.
Wow, Lucifer, I'm so close.
I got
close
everything
to
maxed
wow
out. I earned 47,000 XP that game.
Oh yeah, I earned.
You know what's funny? I didn't actually go down more than two times that match. That's pretty cool.
I killed 100 people.
I have. Oh yeah, I have to go through 16 duplicates. Oh yay! Thank you.
I'm not doing that again.
I'm about to add me some mod.
No. I don't wanna go back.
He's like those kids who has like a very traumatic experience and they're like, no more,
don't go back.
Don't think about it. Don't go back. Don't go back. Don't go back.
Don't wanna go back, no.
Go home, go back.
Go home, go back.
Go home, go back.
Go home, go back, go home, go home.
Go home,
go back. Go home, go back.
Snickerdoodle. Yeah, snickerpoodle.
Guys.
What?
20 hours until I get necros.
Oh my god, really?
Wait. Hold on, let me check mine.
I don't care.
Let me check mine.
I'm just kidding, that's pretty cool.
That hurts my
21 face hours until I get my rhino. Yeah.
Hold on. 10 hours until I get my Vectus.
1 hour.
Oh, the regular Vectus?
Huh?
The regular Vectus?
Yeah. I'm just trying it out. So.
Should I get the Gorgon?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
What about the Kraken?
No.
All hail the Kraken!
The Kraken.
It's in the Kraken.
The Kraken.
You guys like Pirates of the Caribbean?
Yeah.
Yeah, boy, yes. Gotta go and get the Kraken.
Can I sell the? Okay, this is bullcrap.
All right, let's go do a mission.
Get the Kraken.
Wanna go against the Kraken? Wait, is anyone here?
She's like,
oh yay! You all are still level fours. I can't go against Turkey Face with you guys.
I'm trying to find more objectives.
How much is your blue bar filled up? Because you have to be Master Rank 5.
Does it tell us that?
Yeah.
I'll tell you something.
Alright, how about you
guys?
How can
I get to Mastery Rank 5 so fast? Please, somebody tell me. Somebody,
build
somebody,
things,
somebody,
collect
somebody
the things
me
that you build, and level up weapons. That's the only other way.
Make the best thing to do is make a new Warframe, get a new weapon, a new melee weapon.
Fine, I'm choosing a new weapon. Forget this, forget the Krakata. I'm putting it out there. Forget the Krakata now.
Let's do a super hard mission all together.
You know what? Hold on. I have a good weapon I can build for melee.
No, you do not. Shut up. I'm just kidding.
How about we go against LaFontis?
Guys, you wanna help me out?
You said a super hard mission?
Yes.
Okay, I got one for you.
LaFontis!
LaFontis.
I don't have any
keys.
Don't start it!
How do you pronounce
it? Start it!
Hey, I don't have any keys for it.
Dang.
Don't you have
here's a mission we can do.
Hold up, guys. We will be right back before we can come up with a match design, all right? And I will see you guys now. Oh, Optimus.
I think someone's dead.
What do you want?
I was hoping you weren't ready so we could start it.
Oh, I was ready.
I was ready.
Go up and then go down and you got to go
right. That guy that's just like,
and left,
I was drinking my Mountain Dew.
And down. Left, right and left. Gotta go up and down, gotta go right and left. All together now. Up, down, left, right, up, down, left, right. I can't even keep up. Left, right, up, down, left, right.
That one person.
What is that laugh?
General Sargus has become a problem for our artifact.
I got it from Sonic. I got it from Sonic. Several okay. of
our oh, I, you know what I got from Sonic?
Yeah, go fast. Chili dogs. What?
You know what I got from take Sonic?
What?
Goodbye.
Shut up. Okay, you cheater.
You are here to find your mark and eliminate the assigned target.
Jesus, you smacked him in the face.
Bye!
Will you go away, Tarazi? Tarizzi, I meant?
I was looking at him.
No,
looking.
You took a kill.
I was looking
kill.
And I saw you blow.
Yes! I know him! He's so fun.
We gotta take the fiery guy out. Yeah. We gotta take the fire master out. We gotta take the fire master out. We gotta go to Big Home. We gotta take the fire master out.
We gotta
let's go.
We gotta kill
you guys are so slow.
I shut your face, man. I am coming.
I didn't need to know that.
Guys have to kill Charizard.
Wait
we
a minute.
We need
this
a squirtle.
Is...
Someone get a
oh,
squirtle.
Oh, yo, Lucifer, you know what this is? This is what? One of the parts for Chroma.
Chroma.
No way.
Yes, he's a he's one of the bosses for Chroma.
Assassination target is here. Wipe them out.
I can't attack him directly. Is that right, something new?
It's like it's. I think it's like Lieutenant like kills destroy the thing on his back.
Shoot him in the side of the arm.
Great, you put a bomb.
That's a shield. You freaking bomb. Why are you?
Is this just like Lieutenant Curly? You have to like shoot something on his like.
I am on fire. I am on fire.
Wow, these people.
He's so easy.
Shooting us from the outside.
All we have to do is get above him.
You can't be distracted.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Yes,
you're right,
this is how you get the Chroma chases. I think.
No.
I'm like Optimus. I mean, Lucifer. I don't know why, but I felt like we both sounded like complete fangirls when we were like flipping out that you could get Chroma.
Yeah. All right, we take this guy.
I swear,
out.
We were just like fangirls, like just screaming and stuff.
What's this?
It's probably a letter from Optimus' father who never came back from getting milk.
Oh dang, that was me. I mean, I bet you he got milk. He just never
Jesus.
Yeah. I mean, he did get milk.
He's not getting weak.
And it's what's funny
weak.
Is that you
got.
What's funny is that. What's funny is that Optimus' family
still.
Really didn't need milk. Oh yeah, I died.
No, he meant a car.
Yes.
Okay, how
yes.
Did you get this guy?
Yes. You will revive me. Yes, I am born again. I am reincarnated.
Reincarnated? You said that's so weird.
Reincarnated.
I just saw him get hit numerous times.
You're in a original. Oh God! Come
what
on,
the?
Man.
What was that?
We're probably gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm
you
dead.
Have to shoot him in the side of his.
Of his arm. People keep shooting. People keep. Oh, yes, yes.
You have to shoot him. Okay. All right. Now, come on.
I'm dead. I am dead. There's no guarantee.
Someone distract him. Someone distract him.
I'm dying. Hold on.
So good. Shoot him in the face. Why not?
No!
Freaking.
Oh yes! Explode the explosive barrel on me!
I don't know what's going on here. It's too much heat.
Light me on fire!
All right, I'm out.
That's exactly what I wanted.
I'm just kidding.
Burn me alive!
Ew, you guys are kinky.
Maybe
with
I think
this,
it was time to
stuff.
Use the frittata.
Oh, what the heck! I went up to him to talk to him, and he killed
why
me.
Why would you use the frittata now? And I fall.
So I may or may not die.
Let's override the security.
I like it how you all are reviving me because you all deeply care about me.
I don't care. Yeah, I died.
Oh yes, yes. Give me that crit. Yes, give me that crit.
That's why I told you to hide in the bubble. Don't hide in the bubble.
Yeah, you know what? Forget you. I'm going in Bubba. Hey Bubba. I still got hit.
Yeah, my bubble. What the heck? I just got knocked onto my.
Do you think I should end it after this boss? Or do you think we should go. I don't know. Is it just me or does Chroma not even need a prime? He's just beast as it is.
Wait, his waist! Oh, I get it. You have to wait for his thing to open.
Yeah, when it shows the blue, start
it's
shooting.
Just like Vacor Heck, wait for his thing to glow. Hit it now.
I'm so low on health right now.
I can't even hit it. It's not even. My bullets are going nowhere near it. What the heck?
Okay.
Oh, there we go. Ching ching chong ringo dingo ringa gago ching. All right, I'm good.
I was just tearing
him
down.
I'm shooting him in the back. I'm helping.
Chinese language always helps me.
Ow.
You know, he looked so easy at first.
Don't worry. Oh, yes.
You're right, I do fight for the treasure. I need
okay,
the treasure.
Now, oh god, I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
Wow, that was a lot of damage. Wow, okay. Oh.
Shoot him in the back, guys.
Oh my god.
Oh god, I gotta get behind him.
Damage.
Where is he?
That he does. I like his, why isn't he even, why isn't he turning around to hit us?
Oh, he's almost done. He's almost done. Ooh.
Because he's too stupid.
Yep, he's really
he's
stupid.
Just sitting there watch taking. It's like we're giving him a massage or something.
We kind of are.
Watch out for the mixtape. It's too fiery.
There.
Oh, you he's know what dead. This means, Lucifer?
We destroyed the
Stalker.
We destroyed the mixtape.
Why can't I go in it? The door won't open.
I'm detecting wait, why'd you say stalker?
The door is a no- because another action has consequences.
For Chroma, you're gonna need other parts of other
yeah, I know, yeah. Chroma, in order to build the parts, you also need more parts.
But the thing is, we aren't even gonna get any of Chroma's parts right now.
Yeah, I know. This is just another part for it.
Yeah, I have the neuroptics.
Override for Chroma? Move on.
Yeah. I don't.
Whoa.
Bye, guys.
I don't have a mate.
You probably finished the mission or whatever that you have to do to unlock them at first.
Yeah.
Because we don't even have them unlocked. Like, you have to do
this
it.
This is just. The mission that we just. This mission is only going to give us a part for the part for Chroma. The part
no,
for part for the part.
It's just
going to
be all the optics.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. See, told you. God. Listen to me, guys.
Hey, won't you talk your
food?
How did I take the most damage? Oh yeah, I know, because I
never
stood
listen.
Right there in front of him.
Never
I got zero kills because I rushed everything.
I gotta go.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead, and if you guys want, I'll end the video right now.
You're ending
all...
it?
Yeah, I might as well.
Okay.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this very ragey game, cut. I hope you guys enjoy this very ragey video. Please don't hate me. It's all Optimus's fault. Everyone put
it's
hashtag
okay.
ragey because it's all
hopefully
Optimus's
we can...
fault.
Hopefully we can fix it somehow.
Yeah, maybe I could give Optimus a whooping for making me look so stupid. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Does anyone have anything to say? No, anyone?
Yes, you're stupid.
Anyone at all? No one? Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed.
Okay.
Goodbye.